looks a little better. Taking a right on Lafayette. That'll take us down to the Brooklyn Bridge. Hoping this view looks better. Girlfriend and I are planning on doing different type of vlog styles, and anyone has any ideas for any future vlogs, please let me know in the comments. I'm gonna try and switch it up, do like half cycling vlogs and then half walking vlogs, just because I feel like you get two different experiences, obviously. But yeah, any suggestions or ideas, let me know please in the comments. Here in New York. Alright. We'll be hopping onto the Brooklyn Bridge right now. Might get a little noisy, so might not talk very much. They just redid this too. I like it because bicyclists used to have to share the walkway up to the right there, and that used to be a nightmare, man, with people walking and trying to get their selfies, and it was a whole thing, you know. So they did this a couple months ago, I don't remember when. But they shut down a lane of the Brooklyn Bridge coming into Manhattan. And made it for bicyclists. I don't know what that is, that sound. quick. Doors open up on me, and oh man, let's just leave it at that. Oh my, about 4 out of the 11 miles. About 7 more to go. Except it gets super bumpy around here. still on Dean Place, going towards Washington Avenue. It is 9:42 p.m. on a Tuesday. It's going up on a Tuesday. They call me I Love McConan. Center is down that way. I don't know if you guys can see it. Yeah, that's the Barclay Center. Flatbush and Dean. quick park. I fell right here really bad one time. The water usually piles up right there, and I didn't think it was as wet as it was, and I hit that corner a little too fast, and man, wipe out Central. Kind of learned the hard way to take turns slowly. But anyways, we are a little more than halfway there, and here comes that sound again. Oh my gosh. Stop it. I think it's my bag. Just don't want to mess with it too much and then get distracted. Oh my gosh. It might be my brake. Because it only does it once I start going a little faster. I don't know. Is it going slow though? Go a little slow. Yeah, see, it doesn't do it until I start giving a little gas. That is my back brake. Oh, it's got a lot colder. Burr. Burr's the word. Right next to Ebbets Field, for any of my drill historians that may be watching the video. I'll have to do a separate video going around there one day, but it's right to the left of us right now. We stop at this light. I'll point my camera that way so you can take a look at it. It is crazy that they're still up, just because they pretty much did away with all the high rise, like section 8, but that just feels like 30 something floor, man. Bedford Ave. We're in the Crown Heights neighborhood of Brooklyn, for anyone that's familiar. It's just crazy. You can have these beautiful, like, what do they call, like, single family homes or whatever. Anyway, super nice neighborhood. And then, literally, 3 minutes away from here, you got Ebbets Field, which is pretty darn famous. Like, it's like the old block of the Brooklyn drill, literally like 2 minutes away from here. Brooklyn is, it's crazy, man, how you get the different wealth and everything intermingling. All right, just took a ride on Bedford Avenue.